Hello friends, I am Garima and I welcome you in my channel Photoshop Fairy Connection. Today we will learn simple editing. It's called a beginner editing because we don't know Photoshop, we don't use. It's easy to edit any image of your friends, your family members and everyone. Now first I will show you the output. Here is my output image. You can see this. This is my output image, you can see. Now I will show you the real image. It is a real image of that girl which I will make today. Now first we have to take this image. Then now we will Control M for little much lighting, then okay. Then we have to select the dress. You can select the quick selection tool also or pen tool also, it will be your choice. Select properly, then Control plus select this part. Select press all. It's up to your choice which color you want to do. Color editor. Any color, it's up to your choice. So like this. The color is changing. It's optional also. Then first I will show from here. It's taken from here. That color. Okay. Human adjustment, the saturation. See. Now we will take a color looker. Now we can dark like this. Control D then. Now take, if you want to do lightning, you can do like this. Now we will set the hair that ball. Deselect this like this. Now we will image adjustment color balance of your choice. See where the color changes. Then give any color to your choice. So the voltage I'm doing this control D. Color you can see that, you can see you're looking there. Okay.
this.
Now it's looking good. Now you can see. See from middle one two. Change the lipstick. We mostly go use the dark color. Eyelashes color if you want to change. No need to change. Sure. Now we'll do some lighting. Now here we will put a butterfly. It's up to your choice which butterfly you want to get. I'm capturing this, enter. Then, use it to rasterize. Then, delete. And see, control T, make a smaller. If you want to change butterfly color, you can. And change also. Like this. Image. You can change in camera filter effect also. It's up to your choice. Hair like this. If you want to change, you can zoom. You can see them showing like this with proper. Then you go to this image, take one two, then lighting. If you want to give lighting, you can give like this. Filter, render, lens flare. And give here also, it's up to your choice. Show like this. And here also, it's up to your choice. I'm giving here only. Now control M for determine button to view properly. See, you can see this darker, then this, and make the thing like this. I will give control M. Light couldn't see before. If you like my video, then please subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching my video. Thank you.